So we're going to be going surfing now. And we're ready. There's Alex and Jill. We literally just go out our front door. And we're surfing.
Can you sip me up?
We can sip you up, Alex. But you're in the way. But Alex is in the way often. Okay, and the surf is right here. Right literally here. So we kind of scored on location. Let's see what the surf is like. It is so stunning. I love it. We just go down this little... Oh, it's not as big as yesterday, but... It will do, okay. It will do. And it's right there. Wow. And that's our place. So, we're very blessed today. We're just gonna zip up Alex. So I got myself a margarita. And it's hard to believe that right now, all you can see is
ocean and water. But in a couple of days,
all I'm gonna see is a desert. So I'm really soaking it up. This is a peach margarita. It's not blended. I really want it blended. I'm tempted to ask, but anyway. Yeah, the kids are out surfing and I'm sitting by myself looking at the beach.
Here it is again.
Enjoying some quiet time. Okay, see you later. So I just got back from my margarita and Jill comes up to me and she's limping. I'm like, Jill, what the hell happened? Jill, tell me what happened.
I got stung by a stingray.
Can I just see where you got stung by a stingray?
Just bleeding before.
Okay, this is exactly what we wanted right before our big hike. And then while the chips were down, a seagull came up and ate her diamond earring. Yeah, so thanks, San Diego. Oh, but you know what? Who can say they got stung by a stingray right before? Yeah, this is her diamond.
It's literally proof because it was she bent, like open.
Oh, you mean he didn't eat it all?
No, he ate one of them. But
and
the
that's
other
the other one?
The other one was like this and the cap was off.
So he ate, one and a half. Oh, wow. Shit, that sucks. Anyways, so this nice man who is running down the beach somewhere, he's gonna go get a lifeguard so we get to meet some, hopefully they're cute at least, right Jill? And Alexander's biggest problem is that he's cold.
Yeah.
Okay, anyways, we'll pick this up when the lifeguards come. Excellent. Okay, so this is our lifeguard for the day. He's taking us to the lifeguard station where we're gonna soak Jill's foot up in some hot water and it will temporarily, or it will take away the pain. You can see it there. I really hope this doesn't affect our hike, Jill.
I think it will.
See how the pain comes back really fast.
then you just need more time in the hot water. If it just kind of gradually comes back after 5 minutes, that's as much, you know, as much as the pain will come back after 5 minutes, it won't get any worse.
Okay.
So that's kind of a gauge to, you know, determine whether or not the hot water treatment is done or not. But I'd say give it, since you don't have access to any of them, give it as much time as you can to where, you know, it feels good, not just okay.
Okay.
There's a little doorbell over here.
So after the long day at the beach, and let me tell you, it was long, we are coming for my favorite soup on planet Earth. It's called Tom Yum Soup, my favorite. Alex has got a level 8 curry. They get that so then I don't take their food. Charlie also has a level 8 noodle. And Jill is going for a level 7. But it's quite hot. And I'm going for a level 0.
No, it's not.
Because I don't like spice. But.